your own century. They seem to be strange archaeology. When the winds blow from this direction, they sense me there in your reflection. Children grow. I almost felt you jump out of my skin, throwing oil onto my blazing memory. Really an empty footsteps I was standing in. Droplets of the leaves from out of my brain. I hear you from across the room. A sea of daffodils spring into bloom. You are the mist that frosts across my window pane. Again. She moves her body and whispers with me. The world spins and tells me I never want to leave. As I think of you dark century, it must always be with generosity. We both may share the hope and hearing. We're not just spirits disappearing.